Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper rolls. Let's go! We need a paper square of this size. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Turn over and fold the bottom corner to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Turn over and fold it using the creases. Fold the bottom corners to the top. Fold the upper corners to the bottom edge. Unfold, open and flatten the corners. Fold this corner to the right edge. Repeat it with the opposite side. Fold the bottom corner up. Turn over and repeat the previous steps. Open the right side and fold the bottom corners to the central crease. Fold the bottom corner up. Open the left part and repeat the previous steps. Make a crease, fold the bottom edge up, unfold. Open and flatten it as I'm showing. Fold the corner on the left side. Repeat it with the opposite side. Twist it as I'm showing, forming a rose. The rose is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.